What the hell happened to our set? Wow! Damn! Anyway, I'm your host, Danny Munchichi Ramirez.
I'm Harbor Hostess Sage Sinn.
And this is LCW!
Online.
What the hell? What happened, man?
Yes! Tito, Escondido, the first one is... to the left of by Rico, Dynamite, and that is it!
Save us all!
And Tito Escondido extending his
Yeah, whatever. Whoa, girl. I just saved the set. I just ran into Order 66. They're the ones who destroyed the set, and they wanted to destroy our beautiful LCW sign.
What'd they say?
I don't know. We just ran into it, but I guess we're going to show what we said, what they said right now, right?
What's on the video?
I don't know, but I'm pretty sure we're going to find out right now.
Can't believe this fucking day. Can you believe him?
Fuck.
You fucking set up perfectly.
Fuck!
That's all you have to do, squad. We get the fucking job done. What happened, Robbie? Robbie, you're out there with him, Robbie.
He don't fucking listen. He's one of those fucking hard-headed, jack-off muscle-headed. He fucking wants to do what he wants. Oh, he wants the fucking fans' adulation. Well, you know what? You got the fans' adulation, but you got beat. And you know what? The elite. We're the elite. We let you in the elite. Why? Because we thought you were somebody. We thought you had something. Turned out, you didn't have any.
You see, it's like this. Earlier tonight, we showed everybody the reason why we've never been beat. We left Lil Cho out there because Lil Cho was a loser, and we're not. You see, we thought when we got with Tito Escondido and GQ Money, we formed the elite, yes, that we're forming the best goddamn faction around here. He was supposed to be the bulldozer. What kind of bulldozer was he, huh? He couldn't even beat Rico Dynamite on Rico's worst day, apparently, huh?
Can you believe that? A death match. Rico's never done a death match, and he beat you. Damn it!
You see, it's like this. Tito, what we gave you out there was only a little small taste. You think we forgot that after the match you shook his hand? You shook his hand like a little pussy because that's what pussies do. So as far as we're concerned, the order's out on you now, boy.
You had no business stepping in, Rico. No business! It had nothing to do with you. All you should've did was get your ass, get to the back, and call it a night. But no! Rico wants to be the hero all the time. You know what? God damn it.
You see, Tito, at first we're just gonna show you a little bit of tough love. We're gonna welcome you back, but we just have to prove a point. But until you shook that man's hand, you lost all the respect I ever had for you. You know what? I can't trust a man I don't respect. So as far as I'm concerned, you're no longer elite.
Deuces.
You're just a piece of shit.
Here we go.
On the outside looking in.
Kind of bloody there. Let me get you a little bit here.
Whoa, 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 come on, you guys, match is over. Come on, I'm just trying to clean him up here.
What happened out there at the end?
What happened with what, bro?
All the shit we've been through. All the shit I put you through. Then you're gonna go out there and help me out?
Look,
what's
man,
that all about?
Check it out, where I come from, La Raza, where I come from, where I was trained, with Mr. 80's Dynamite D, rest in peace, guys like Supreme, guys like Pogo, that gave their heart in the deathmatch. You know what we did? We respect the ring. We respect the deathmatch. We respect the opponent after the deathmatch. And what I did for you, after all those months of you talking trash, I showed you some goddamn respect. Respeto. Respeto como Mexicano.
You earned my respect out there, brother, and I know I am yours.
What's next?
I think we should take out Orb 66. Because if there's anybody I want to have my back, it's you. Because I know what I put you through, not many men could handle it.
I'm not your ordinary man. I'm Rico Dynamite. And if you want to take on Order 66, I'll tell you what, I'll take it on anybody. So it's up to you. Think about it. You said yes, you want to be my friend? Maybe not my friend, but my partner. We earned respect. Let's go out there and show the fans what we're all about.
What are you doing?
I gotta fix the set, girl.
You don't have anything for it. Just leave it alone.
Oh, man.
I'll do it later.
Okay. Hey, guys, better do this right. Well, check this out, ladies and gentlemen. You're not gonna believe this, but there is a match already signed for LCW's next live event. It's Order 66, Damian Arsenic, and Robbie Phoenix going up against, oh my goodness, Tito Escondido and Rico Dynamite. Can you believe that? These two guys, these fucking, they team up to fight Order 66.
That's crazy.
Wow.
But you can't forget the match signed 2 months ago. Loser leaves town, hardcore match between Amanda and Thunder Kitty. That's two crazy matches. You guys don't want to miss our next live event.
You're right. But don't forget to tell them about our sister show.
All right, you guys go to facebook.com/luchanation. You can check out our sister show for more information. Upcoming shows there.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we had a tremendous, awesome year 2011 ended in a bang! And we are excited for next year. We got a Lucha Nation, we got our next LCW live event. And we just want to say from the hearts, from LCW, all the members, the workers, the wrestlers, the cameramen, everybody, the fans! We'd like to thank you for giving us an awesome year, and we can't wait to give you more next year. And as usual, we come to the end of the show. I'm your host, Danny Munchichi Ramirez.
I'm your hardcore host, Sage Sinn.
And this was Legion Championship Wrestling.
Happy holidays.